She was the first American woman to land a triple axel in competition and the first to earn a 6.0 for 10.